And today I've got good vibes only, good vibes only. Come on, baby, come on. I've got good vibes only. I only have good vibes. Yes, 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 yes. Woo! Today is an exciting day. Can you feel my energy, guys? I have some beautiful, stunning, happy mail to share with you today. So let's get started. Shroom! Okay, all right, y'all got my good vibes, right? We're gonna move it to the side for right now because I need to make room. I need to make room to show you my new binder. This is my new ladybug, queen ladybug. Yes, 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 yes. Oh my goodness. This, I'm gonna, hold on y'all, hold on. Let me zoom in. Come on. Let's not play. You need to see this up close. Okay, get a camera time to adjust. Yes, 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 yes. So this this ladybug binder is from my girl, Vay, from the budgeting butterfly. She came on over to the ladybug side to hook me up with this beautiful, stunning binder. I don't know where she found, created, made, manifested, dreamed. I don't know, all of the above. But this is just stunning, guys. This is a savings challenge for $122 with a beautiful African-American woman queen. All that she is with her fruits. It's also giving me like an Adam and Eve kind of look at, you got the fruit in the Mother Nature vibe. It's also giving me like a Ramonda from Wakanda, the Queen Ramonda from Wakanda vibe, or Queen Nefertiti vibe. Just everything vibe. And look at those ladybugs. Hell, giving me a Queen Onyx vibe. I just love this. Okay, so this is the first savings challenge. But there's more. And I sure hope the camera is clearing up. Okay, so you can see that one. Now, I have a cute envelope with a dashboard that goes in here. And then I have another one. Here's another beauty. Look at it. Isn't she beautiful? Stunning. She will save you $80. And there's the apples and the butterflies and the ladybugs. She even has a scepter type here and a crown with ladybugs in the crown. Vay, girl, I was speechless when I opened this, and I'm just even more speechless as I look at it. The details of her dress. And unfortunately, my camera is not having a good camera day. So I just hope that when we get this processed and on YouTube, it looks just as stunning as it is in real life. And then I have another beautiful envelope with a dashboard with more ladybugs. Yes, yes. And then I decided to add some scratch-offs that I got from official budgets. Look at these beauties. These are just beautiful scratch-offs. This one is Shoot for the Stars. Cute as a button, $60. Those numbers aren't gonna be cute because I did the math. I was like, there's only 6 scratch-offs. So they probably all 10 and above. Same with this. This one is $80, but she cute. She is cute and it's gonna save us some money. This is all official budgets. And then look at her. Oh, with the backpack going to school. Oh, the magic in reading. The magic in reading. I couldn't read reading. Y'all, I'm so excited. But oh, she got books all over. So it's the magic in reading and just as cute as she wants to be. Yes, yes, yes. I had another one that my daughter took and I gave it to her. I wanted her to have it to help her save she wants to save money. So I was like, here's a cute way to save money. And then I have another beauty set of beautiful scratch offs. We're just gonna do one at a time, just like we did our butterfly binder. Look at this. So this one is $30. This is from Official Budgets. This is $30. She's gorgeous. She's $50. She's a cutie patootie. She's $80. And look at her with her hot cocoa, $105. Sweet, cute, and lethal. Y'all, it's only 8 scratch-offs for $105. So you just bring your money when you come play with her. So she's last. We're not doing her until last. I don't know. We'll figure her out. And then we could not have a ladybug binder without one of my ladybug challenges. Some of you may remember this one. We just gonna roll the dice because I said I'm gonna need some little ones in here, you know, ones that I can manage, because those other scratch-offs, they might hurt my soul. And then I have 2 more that they sent me. So these are at the end, and whatever money I have left over, I'll stuff in these, okay? One is $50 and one is $68. See, there's $1, $2, $5. So this one I can handle, right? Whatever cash is left over, we'll put in there. And then, look, I have 2 more. Like, they just really showed out with these queens. Look, here's another queen with all of her fruit, and she has a crown with ladybugs as well, and she has vegetables. She's in a garden with a beautiful scene in the background. Just gorgeous. And then this one, yeah, yes, 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 and she's shaped like me too. When I was 25. Oh my gosh, she has the jewels, she has the big crown with the big hair and the butterflies, and look, she got a ladybug in her hand, like she is holding it down. Like she is Queen Rwanda, or whatever her name is. What is the queen from Wakanda? My goodness, my goodness, oh my goodness. I am loving this. And it's a beautiful scene in the background of just nature. Woo, babe, you did it. You did it. I had to hurry up and show my video. So, you know, because I know if you put that up in your shop, you're going to get a lot of people that are just going to suddenly like ladybugs, I think. Let's take it back up. All right, now I also got some, she sent me some free placeholder money with ladybugs for $100. So I'm gonna be set with those. And then Official Budgets also gave me, this is a mini savings challenge. I'm gonna put this in my self-care binder. And then this is from Cash Bear Mama. And it's a check for $100,000 from God's Child, 7 Angels Road, Jesus World, Abundance Bank, 7777. So by the end of this year, I am praying to manifest $100,000. Y'all know I used to have $100,000 sitting here. And so now I got a check. And Cash Bear Mama said, if you buy the check, buy it from her Etsy shop and send her a note, tell her what you're trying to manifest, she gonna pray along with you for that manifestation. So get on board, because who could not use prayers from a mighty prayer warrior? So I got my trusted baby. Y'all, I had to find money to put into my binder. So I went to Etsy and they were like, you've got money that you can download. I downloaded my money. So thank you everyone who purchased things from my Etsy shop. Thank you, thank you, thank you, because that money is going into my binder. And I also got some bonus money. I had an investment for or that I money I saved in an investment to pay our taxes when the time comes. So I needed to convert it from an investment into cash. And so whatever the value was, when I called the man, I told him, you know, go ahead and convert it over into cash. So, you know, when tax comes, if we need the money, we have it, it's available. Well, it was like overnight, something happened, I don't know. I called him on Friday, he went and processed it on Monday, but by Tuesday, it had gone up by $24. Praise the Lord, hallelujah. So there's $24 in here plus $50 from SC sales. So that's what we're working with today. So 10, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55. 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74. Who has ever just gone hunting for money because they wanted to save money in their savings binder? That's me today. I was on a hunt for some money. Okay, so I think I'm going to just cross it off. And so today we're going to start off with crossing off $10 on this savings challenge. So I'm going to put $10 in here, and then I will need my dimes, okay? And so then, let's see, how much am I going to save here? One, two, three, four, five, that's $5. Let's spin it again. One, so that would be $7. And another one, so that's $12. So $12. So let's put $12 in here. Ooh, I'm afraid. Let me see. I don't want to mess up anything in this envelope. So $10, $11, $12 into this cute envelope with this cute dashboard. It's just adorable. So there we go, $12. Now let's pull my girl out. And y'all know I learned my lesson. We're gonna scratch it over here. So put that to the side, let that dry. And let's see, two. So we're gonna scratch here, $10. Okay, we're gonna stop. We got 10. So five, 10, $10. Because I wanna make it through all of them and then we can come back later. Okay, so we'll put her back, put the $10 in. All right, now we got this cutie right here. So we're gonna do her first. We have $74, so we wanna start off slow. All right, six, one, two, three, four, five, six, right here. $7, we can go again. Four, one, two, three, four. One, okay. One, two, three, four, five. And three, that's $10, $11. And then we got $10, $11. So I think we can go back around, but I just wanted to get through once. Now we have the dice. So this one, you roll the dice, and if you get an even number, you multiply it by two. We got four, so four times two is eight. So we're gonna put $8 in. So five, six, seven, eight. So $8 in this ladybug. We're gonna let her. Look, I'm not trying to mess up my envelopes. Y'all understand where I'm coming from. Five. One, two, three, four, five. That's $6. And another five. One, two, three, four, five, which is 10. So we got $10. Woo, we made it through all of them. Okay? So now we can go back and do some smaller ones. So we can go to the next one, which is five. One, two, three, four. We got $5. One, two, three, four, five. So that will be a total of $15 for the very first one. I'm so excited about my binder here. I don't know what to do. I don't know. Vay, it's just beautiful. I hope my video goes viral because I want everybody to see my binder. Oh, this is the second one right here. Okay, so we rolled the dice. We stop here. One, two. So $2. And then one, two, three. So that's five. One, two, three, four, five. We have $3 left. But we certainly are not going to do a scratch off. But we have $3 in the back there. That's what we'll do. We are not scratching off. No, no, no. Because then we will possibly get an IOU. So this right here, this gem has $3 on it. And we have $3 left. So we will cross this off, this ladybug off right here. I may color the ladybugs in if I just feel like I'm in an artsy mood. I will color those in. Okay, so that was $74. It went quick, quicker than quick. I love, love, love my binder. Oh, yes. In fact, I'm not even going to put my budget for success sign up. I'm going to end and close out with these beautiful ladies just sitting here with my ladybug sitting here. And just tell you guys, thank you so much for joining my channel. And if you're a new subscriber, welcome. We just have fun here. We just have a lot of fun saving money. And I think it should be exciting and it should be beautiful. You don't understand how motivated I will be to find money to put in this binder. Yes, I will. That's all I have. I love you guys. I appreciate you. If you like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe to Budget for Success.